to introduce the co-owners of the ball club, Mr. John Mara.